Hi, I'm Brian Salt from Salthaven. Here we are on March the 3rd, releasing yet another red-tail hawk. We've had quite a few of them in the recent past, and he was hit by a car on the 401 on February the 22nd. Had some pretty severe head trauma, but here he is today. He's fully recovered, has been test flown, and ready to go. So we're going to release him and bid him farewell. We know he's going to do well. Mission accomplished. I'm Brian Salt, helping you to keep the wild in wildlife.